Walz is up north today in Cook, getting a firsthand look at the flooding from recent storms. And that is where our Sammy Selena is live for us tonight. Sammy?
There is some good news for business owners and residents. The water that we have seen has receded, which is a good sign, but you could still see remnants of this flood. The Comet Theater here has sandbags. Unfortunately, so much inside is damaged. And of course, the downtown area, as you can see, definitely still a lot of water. There's actually a makeshift water monitor out there. That's the library moose, as they call it. Yesterday, the water was up to his chin. Today, he's standing in about a foot of water. But as the water recedes, residents, they're trying to wrap their minds around what's next. Water retreats as Cook County residents think about what's next.
It's the wet basements and the wet houses that are the worst.
Governor Tim Walz surveyed the damage after 5 to 7 inches of rain put homes and businesses underwater.
There's about 8 feet of water in my basement, so much water.
Teresa Drift helps the homeless for a living. Today, she says she can't go back to her home.
Completely overwhelmed, but like I said, we're safe. My kids are safe. My dog is safe. No one died in this flood. But it's really hard.
They're already pulling out all their carpet.
She was one of the folks asking the governor for help and to speed up the process of federal and state assistance.
How long did it take before you said, look, it's getting a little bit wet, and now, look, we're in danger or need to leave?
It was 3-4 hours, maybe.
That's all it took.
Yeah.
He says he's working on securing those funds.
I think he's right. I don't know if he can salvage anything electronic.
But as he better understands the sense of urgency, he knows they won't come soon enough.
I want to be really careful on this, that, you know, and it's not a cynicism on this, but the process is a process. It is going to move too slowly.
There will be a weeks-long, potentially months-long process of assessing the damage and seeing how this disaster qualifies for certain funding.
All this is grand, but you've got sewage in your basement. You had things that are ruined. You're trying to figure out where you have to live. That part is more complicated, but it is absolutely a priority.
The National Weather Service says that it does not expect these waters to rise in the coming days. There might be a little bit of moisture, but that is only going to delay that recession of water. Back to you.
All right. Thank you, Sammy.